Well, I'm really, really excited to be back here in Halifax for my 9th pantomime year. I must have started when I was 11. But I'm having the time of my life. I love it. The great audiences. Imagine Theatre, who put on the shows, are fabulous. And I'm in my hometown. It's brilliant. Every time I go on stage, I look out in the audience. And more often than not, I know 4 or 5 people out there asking me my favourite pantomime in Halifax that I've done. I don't know, I couldn't answer that, because everyone's special in its own little way, whether it's the scene I'm doing with Cinderella telling her that it'll be all right, she will go to the ball, or whether it's the laundry scene in Aladdin and I get sucked in the mangle and squashed flat. I love them all, I really, really do. I've got so many happy memories here in Halifax, and so many wonderful pantomimes I've done here that I couldn't tell you my favourite one. They're all special. So why come to pantomime at the Victoria Theatre in Halifax? It's great fun, family fun, and the stories are brilliant. We've got great comedy routines. You're going to have the time of your life, and it's going to be really, really, really fun for the grown-ups, for the littlies, and everybody in between. So don't forget to come and see us here at the Victoria Theatre Halifax. We're here until the 6th of January in the pantomime Aladdin. You're going to have the time of your life, I promise.